lên chụp doubles tennis had to play on this side instead of one. You use the rider code dimensions, but the rest of the coaching and rules remain the same. The big challenge doubles tennis beginners is to learn how to interact with the teammate. Escort the tennis playing fans to teach you the best strategies for doubles tennis. There is also a variety called Canadian doubles, in which one team has to play against the other only one. It's usually played in situations where the single player far more advanced than the doubles.